you can go to hell in Mr. Hop's Playhouse 3. Let me explain. Not many people know this about the second game, but if you collect all the secret medallions, the floor crumbles underneath you and you enter a secret level, hell, or the underworld, where you fight the entity and the amalgamation. But in Mr. Hop's 3, it's a lot more accessible, and you even get to go as Ruby. Also, did you know